It's mad. It's a mad world. And to deal with a mad world, you must have mad, evil, dark science. And that is why I have started Mad University, where you too can bring out your inner evil science. Hahahaha.